Camp Victory in Millville canceled in-person camping for 2021 due to the COVID-19 pandemic, but staff members are creating online content for the summer.
Today we're going to be doing, writing some words on here for inspiration. Anything that makes you happy you can write down. I'm gonna write acceptance just because at Camp Victory we accept everyone and we love everyone so much and we miss you guys. Alright guys, so I chose right by this flower just so I know where I'm gonna put the piece of paper. And you're just gonna bury it for yourself so you can come back out here whenever you want and you need inspiration. So this is just like a very rewarding experience for me. I'm creating a lot of videos for campers to access it on our YouTube page so we can bring a little bit of Camp Victory to home. So it's just very exciting for me to work with children in a different way this year. I'm not seeing them face to face, but I'm still feeling that they're in my heart and that I am helping them through this pandemic. So I did a fun rock video that hopefully next summer the kids can bring their rocks into Camp Victory and place them in our new rock garden that we're gonna create. And then also I'm doing a camp tour so children can see the camp now and how it hasn't changed over the last 2 years. I did another video of a word so the children can think of a word that comes, whatever comes to their mind and brings them happiness and joy. And they can go in their backyard, bury it to wherever they want to, so it's their own little secret. And when they need a little reminder, then they can go find that word and remind themselves of how happy they are. Like, I wrote acceptance just because at Camp Victory, we accept everyone and we love everyone so much.
We knew it was a heartbreaking decision, but we knew it was a safe decision for our campers and our partner groups, and that's why we decided to remain closed for 2021. But we're just really looking forward to 2022 and being back in person.